Hey, good day everybody, this is Opis, and we're gonna continue where we left off with my assassin. Last time you, what I saw in the comment section is when I played with the assassin, they were... I wanna thank you all for the lovely comments. So, like, we are... So, we're gonna start off with the Act 3 campaign. Oh, damn it. Sorry about that. Still have to get used for my... Get used with my second screen engaged. Massif? No, we don't need to go to Massif. We need to go to...
You now...
Let's see where we need to begin.
Greetings.
I'm not sure anymore where to start.
Good day.
Oh, damn it. Of course. No, no, there's no potions to get. So let's go to here and put this one in here. Oh, we have some stuff to sell. At least some stuff. Okay, let's see. Maybe we can give something to our companion. No, nothing for that use.
Good to see you.
So let's go to
good day.
Sell everything and fill this one up and
hello there.
Damn it. Wrong button. Okay, nah. One potion less doesn't matter that much. A little bit like it's supposed to be, like this. Now let's go on an adventure. Hi. Why do you go? This kind of mistake. But, I should have known. No.
Statue. What should I do with it?
Do something you must do with it. Okay. Now let's go to... Deckard. For this.
Back in Loot Galane, Meshif told me he had a fondness for jade figurines.
Sorry about this, guys, but... I should have done this sooner. I know I'm some kind of an amateur, but... I need to go to Mashif.
Greetings.
Let's sell this one. Oh, I forgot to...
Well, I gave you... Praise you!
And ask about the golden bird.
I've read legends about a sage named...
Nope. Alcor. Alcor the Alchemist.
Damn it!
Damn it. The two for Alcor.
From the ashes.
And we get more life, so that's always useful.
Never.
Yeah, we need to get the relics. Maybe almost not. Yeah, it doesn't have something. Let's go to the smith for I think we need repairs, but I'm not sure.
Is that all?
Quest. Oh, we have some repair. Okay, we need to look for the Blade of Old Religion. Yeah, that is the thing we need to give to Ormus. Don't know how to say it with my outrageous Dutch accent. So, let's explore a little bit. Let's find... at 24, so just 5 levels away, so that's just 4. Away. back to here and...
Good day!
...checker to identify something. Let's combine these. And... let's sell this. So we have some.
Good day.
So let's put the rest back in the stash and let's go to the lab. Yeah, of course, run right through it. Probably not, but maybe it's some usefulness. Damn it. Sorry about that. Just like I said, I need to be used to this. Why? You are too sensitive. So, okay, let's... If you want to see something different, then by all means, let's go. Better bow for my companion. Let's see what this leads to.
I am overburdened. I can't carry anymore.
Yeah. Okay, so I need to go back.
I am overburdened.
Hello!
Identify and let's see what for stuff we have.
That is I'll put nice. That to good use.
All resistance. Nope. The rest is not that useful. Well, these is better. Plus MG, MF. Yeah, nah. Let's go to almost for sell
hello.
Stuff. Let's put in here, this one there, this one. Also go in here and this one there. Actually don't mind. Alright. Let's go to here for putting everything in the stash. Let's take the other two blue items and let's
oh.
find something else. Set up both load of nothingness.
I need mana.
Something that we can use. And let's see if we can find another way. Or is it all closed? It's all closed. Okay. Damn it. This way, let's find. Oh, damn it. Why? I'm really sorry about that. Something I still need to get used to, not waving around with. Try my best to not. To be. Nope. Of course not. But let's bring a bow.
Enough mana. I can't carry anymore.
Okay. No, at least. No, let's.
Good to see you.
Identify everything. And see that we get a boatload of crap.
Good day.
Here, and let's put everything in here. Damn it. Not this one. This one needs to go there. This can keep really deep. So let's at least put this one there. And dead end, of course. Always walking to dead ends.
Mana. Not enough mana.
No, of course you don't have enough. Never have. Thank you. assassin, if I'm exploring, just put the trap as far away as possible. Cavern. Okay, so at least we can find the one of the things. Let's go back. Oh, not this button. Let's go through there.
Stay a while and listen.
Yeah, I have Kaleem's eye. Very gross, but you want me to find it. 8 energy. Nice. More mana is always good for my assassin.
Greetings.
Let's put this one there, this one there, and this is also full. Oh, wait. A moment. Let's fill our book. Maybe we serve for running back and forth. I find, even though we have Kane, that book very useful. If you find a charm or something.
Yes.
So let's go there. What does it cost anything? So I wanna thank you all for watching. If you like what you see, hit that like button. Subscribe if you are new. If you have any thoughts and comments, leave them in the comment section down below. Also, if you want to see me leveling other characters in Diablo 2, also leave them in the comment section down below. And you can also follow me on social media and Twitch for live streaming. Links in the description box down below. And I will see you next time. Bye bye.